Hi, I'm Peter, and I'm excited to introduce you to the Form 4L. In this video, I'm going to guide you through our 3D printing workflow. Featuring 4.6 times the print volume of Form 4, Form 4L, and Form 4BL are so intuitive that anyone can learn to print life-size parts in 15 minutes. It's powered by low-force display technology, a new print engine that transforms liquid resin into high-quality functional parts. Today, I'll show you how easy it is to bring your biggest projects to life, from preparation and printing to post-processing, creating parts that are ready to use with just a few clicks. First, let's prepare your file for printing. Open the file in PreForm, the easiest to use print preparation software in 3D printing. PreForm is free, so anyone can use it. PreForm can import commonly used 3D printing file types like STL and 3MF, as well as native CAD files like STEP and SOLIDWORKS. Select from a wide range of high-performance materials formulated specifically for our printers. We have options for every unique requirement, from extreme toughness, flame retardants and flexibility, to biocompatibility, optical clarity, and more. With pre-validated print settings for each of our materials, you can set up your parts with just one click. This means that you'll never need to waste time tuning and adjusting the print settings to get a good print. If you'd like to tailor print performance even further, PreForm's Print Settings Editor provides additional material options and flexibility to match your exact needs, while Open Material Mode unlocks the freedom to experiment and print with third-party materials. Next, choose your desired layer thickness. We recommend setting your layer thickness to 100 microns for a balance of speed and quality, but you can lower it to 50 microns to maximize detail. Finally, select one-click print to automatically set up supports, layout, and orientation all in one step. For even more control, you can further customize your print setup by making manual adjustments. Once you've finished preparing your file for printing, you can seamlessly send it to our printer via Wi-Fi, Ethernet, or USB. Not near your printer? You can remotely upload your job to a printer using Remote Print, allowing you to work from anywhere at any time. Before starting your print, make sure the resin tank, build platform, and resin cartridge are properly installed and ready. To insert the resin tank, simply slide it in place and close the two latches. Next, insert the mixer onto the mixer mount and close the latch. The long-lasting resin tank prints for over 75,000 layers with any material thanks to unique dual-layer film design. Then, insert and latch the build platform L, or upgrade to the build platform Flex L with quick-release technology, which lets you easily remove parts from the build platform without tools. Lastly, insert two resin cartridges. Form 4L's hassle-free cartridge dispenses resin automatically and allows you to instantly and easily change between materials and complete a large print without intervention. Or you can opt for our resin pumping system, which seamlessly delivers 5 liters of resin directly to the printer's resin tank. Form 4L will immediately sense that everything is inserted correctly and confirm that you are ready to print. Once you press print, you can leave the printer alone to complete your job while you focus on other work. Form 4L features integrated sensors that maintain consistent and reliable conditions throughout printing. The sensors automatically manage resin temperature, resin level, printing forces, and print status. Your online Formlabs account lets you monitor print progress and check material supplies, helping you manage as many printers, users, and offices as you need. After the print finishes, there are 3 main steps required for post-processing stereolithography parts: rinsing in a wash solvent, removing supports, and post-curing. Formlabs has automated these steps to save you time and increase your throughput. To wash your part, insert the build platform directly into Form Wash L, then rinse in a wash solvent such as IPA, TPM, or Formlabs resin washing solution to thoroughly clean every nook and cranny of residual resin. When washing is complete, Form Wash L automatically lifts your parts out of the solvent to avoid warping. For most parts, we recommend removing supports after curing, which ensures that printed parts retain their shape throughout the curing process. If you opted for Build Platform Flex L, part removal is even easier with quick-release technology. Next, transfer the part to our automated post-curing station, Form Cure L. Form Cure L includes pre-programmed settings to achieve peak mechanical properties. Our light touch supports are designed to tear away with ease, minimizing support marks for easier finishing. Your part is now ready to use. Optionally, you can sand, paint, coat, or electroplate your parts to take them to the next level. Whether you need to print full-size prototypes or life-size anatomical models, the Formlabs Form 4L ecosystem is the perfect tool to consistently produce high-quality parts with less time and less effort.